What's going on, guys? Taylor Nelson here with Nelson Design Group, and thank you for joining me for another Home Plan at a Glance. Today, I'm going to show you a few of my favorite things when it comes to this amazing farmhouse style house plan. Let me show you how to get there from our main page. So off to the right, we find our quick plan search. Under plan number, type in 5230 and hit enter. Once the page loads, go ahead and click on the thumbnail. Alright, so this is house plan 5230 Overland Farms. So looking at the specifications off to the left hand side, this house plan has a total living space of 3,934 square feet, has 6 bedrooms, 4 full baths, 1 half bath, a large 3 bay garage at the rear, and this house plan is 1.5 stories. Now, like I normally say, this next bit of information is absolutely important when it comes to seeing if this design is perfect for your plot of land. It has a total width of 77 feet and a depth of 132 feet 11 inches. Now remember, a great thing about a majority of our house plans is they can be customized inside and out to suit your wants and needs. Let's check out the exterior. The outside of this home is gorgeous with traditional board and batten style siding. This house plan gives you a wonderful wraparound covered porch on the front of the home and a large wraparound grilling porch on the rear of the home. I did want to mention that unlike a traditional farmhouse, this house plan gives you a 3-car garage off to the rear to house your mechanical steeds. All right, so getting into my top 3 favorite things about this house plan, starting off with number 1, it is got to be the country kitchen dining space. This space is a few steps away from the foyer or can be accessed from the front covered porch or rear mudroom. Here you'll find a large eat-at bar, a beautiful farm sink, all the amenities you could need, and a massive walk-in pantry just a few steps away. My second favorite thing about this house plan has got to be the massive grilling porch off to the rear. This porch wraps around the great room of this home, has a space for an optional grill with a hood if you choose, and features a breezeway leading to the rear 3-car garage. Last but not least, my third favorite thing about this floor plan takes us upstairs. From the foyer up the stairs, you find yourself in a wide open loft area with a balcony overlooking the large great room. This upstairs space is surrounded by 4 additional bedrooms with their own large closet and 2 full bathrooms. The designer wanted to make special use of the space upstairs and make sure that wherever you choose to build this home, in the country, on the river, in a neighborhood, there is more than enough room for the entire family. There is so much more I could tell you about this incredible farmhouse house plan, like that master suite living area on the main level, but that is just a glance at house plan 5230 Overland Farms. For more information on this house plan or another one of our designs, please visit our website, nelsondesigngroup.com. We understand that when it comes to building a home, you want it to be perfect for you. Our team of experienced house plan specialists would love to be able to help you through the process of modifying this or any of the other house plans found on our website to better fit your needs. Whether you know the exact changes you need made or just have some ideas that you would like to discuss with our team, send us an email at info@nelsondesigngroup.com or give us a call at 870-931-5777. Talk to you in the next video.